Literally right after I was done recording the Ian Happ video, I check the Royals just to see if they did it to this man, and they did. Bobby Wood Jr. +45, +25, +45, +25, +30, +40. This card looks fucking good. He's got 97 contact against righties. He's got 70, you motherfucker, 81 contact against lefties. He's got 90 power against righties, and he has 74 power against lefties. Very good card. This is probably actually what his prospect card's gonna look like. A 90 overall. Yeah, he's getting a prospect card soon if you do not know. And it's probably gonna look pretty much like that. Now he's gonna be our leadoff hitter. We're gonna actually have Ian Happ hit second. Vlad hit right after that. No. We need a balance in the lineup. So we'll do that. And then we'll finish with two lefties in the lineup, I guess. This man's got Trevor Bauer on the mound, so we are facing a righty. He's got better righty stats. So that's good. We're not playing in KC though. Oh, that was hit fair. All right, Bobby Witt Jr. is just gonna ground out in the first at bat. Ian Happ gets a double. Man, this guy has a nasty swing. For the fact that that turns into a double, that's when you know he's got a good swing. All right, guy's still hitting 1,000 for us. Fly to Cedric yet again. That is the end of the first. All right, we both have 1-2-3. And no, he had a 1-2-3 inning. I did not. Don't tell me that's a line out. He's got 95 pools in the team. Card doesn't got the great swing though, but I love how Kyle Tucker is diamond. Dude, that diamond fielding's literally a lie. Did you fucking see that first step? Pretty sure his reaction is one of his best stats. What's up with this guy's swing timing? Oh, but then on a two strike count, that's when you figure it out. Of course. Of course, on a two strike count, that's when you figure it out. Got him. He only has a 1-0 lead. Fucking god, man. Like, this fucking guy gets away with a four seam down the middle, and I make a perfect swing. My fucking god. It's fucking clearly a strike. Oh my god, I'm such a shitter. No doubter, man. Ian Happ's nasty. Tied game. So far, I feel uncomfortable with Bobby Witt. But Ian Happ? Oh my god, man. Vlad hits a no doubter. Early swing on the low and away slider. That is a deadly pitch. Low and away slider, early swing. Easy home run every fucking time. Kyle Tucker. I don't think that's a home run. I think it's off the wall. Yep. That's a double. And they're no problem. That's got it. Yep, that's a two-run shot. Ooh, 4-1. Sadly, Bobby has not done a damn thing. But at least we're winning. That's just such a bad at bat. It's so frustrating how bad that was. That's a moment where I wish I got to see PCIs. I don't think he made a good PCI right there. I really don't. I think I got ship it being a real bitch. 104 exit velocity. Oh my god, the pitch actually isn't where I wanted it. Pitch outside the strike. I'm not swinging a single pitch outside the strike. Fucking god, this game's dog shit. I hate that this is just one of those games where it's like they switch controllers all the fucking time. You are not facing the same motherfucker you were just facing. Fuck's sakes, Bobby, man. Hit that fucking foul or just don't make contact. You're very early on it. There we go. Good inning, Miller. Oof. Kind of worried. Yeah. Fucking guys. Fucking fastball Landy. Let's walk. Good AB. God fucking damn it. fucking busted. Oh my god. Tie game. God. That's a hit. Oh my god, Ian Happ, you're so fucking good, man. You're so goddamn good. Holy fuck, his swing is nasty. Got him. The amount I have to do, it's insane. Finally sat inside fully right there. Got a double. Almost committed to a way. But no. Fucking contact. That man's been 3 for 3. I'm asking him to be 4 for 4. Putting in the same spot that's where Pools hits the ball, man. I'm just fucking done. It's the only spot you don't throw to Pools because his swing isn't good anywhere else. Cedric with a no-doubter to start the inning, man. We got that shit tied right away. Good stuff. We're fighting to keep ourselves flawless. Good fucking swing. That's a double. It's going to bring up Bobby Witt Jr., who has yet to get a hit. But he's kind of in the same position he was in his debut, where he needed to get a clutch hit, and he did. And he was 0 for 3, but he's 0 for 4 here. Fuck me, he just pitches weird to righties. I hate righty-righty against this guy. Definitely could have put on a better swing than that, Witt. What the fuck? Round up. We're going extras. Oh my god. Forcing. That's a hit. That's a run. That's what that is. We needed at least one run there because he's most likely scoring one. Look at that swing. It's gone? It's gone. Holy shit, it's literally just gone. Thank fucking God. 3-run lead. So even if he hits a 2-run shot, we still have a lead. All right, we're going into the final inning with a 3-run lead. Oh my god. Dog shit game. Good pitch. Holy shit. Oh my god, these late swings. How's that going? I don't care for that run. Take it. That's game. That's the sweatiest game of the season. Across BR, across events, across ranked, across alt account. Sweatiest game by a fucking mile, man. Holy fuck. Dude, that was ridiculous. Ian Happ is raking for us. 5 for 7, 2 doubles, 2 home runs. Bobby Witt Jr. is honestly probably coming out of the lineup because of that game. He's honestly not even that great of a card. I'd rather use Longoria. Longoria just kind of has a better swing and I'm more comfortable with him. So, yeah, Bywood Jr., I don't know. He'll rock the bench for now while he's still a 90, but I'm not really interested in using it. But, yeah, boys, that's going to do it for the video. Hit thumbs up on if you did enjoy. Subscribe to my content, as always. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.